Okay, let's continue this. Before I go to the proving grounds, which is that way. I have to, well not have to, but there's two more little sisters that I didn't account for. So I have to figure out where the big daddies are. I guess I'll go to Little Wonders. Might be some there. Some electric. What? I shocked him twice and it did nothing. Shocked this man twice and nothing happened. No, we're gonna try this again. We're going to try this again. Disappear. Well, there you go. There he is. So, that's done. Oh. Surprised I never opened that. I think the other one would be here. Should be. Should be another big guy somewhere. Come on. Come on, I shocked you. Lying on me, man. Hey, I got the trophy. And I fully researched a little sister. I'm actually pretty happy about that. It's not easy to do. Yeah, so now I have to figure out what I'm gonna upgrade, because I'm not gonna get any more upgrades after this. Okay, Let's deal with that first. And let's deal with that. Then let's get an Eve upgrade. A health upgrade. And then let's do that. Extremely painful and incinerate 3. That looks painful too. Is there something? Hold on. There's something else I wanted to do. Something else. Before I move on to there. Yeah, the headquarters. Fully research the bouncer. That's one of the things I want to do. I didn't fully research Spider Splicer? Really? I thought I did. That's weird. Oh, yeah, no, I did. Just for some reason, the thing wasn't popping up, I was about to say. Nitro. I don't think I'm gonna get that one. Oh yeah, I have to go back to Cohen, that's right. That's right. I guess that's what we're gonna be doing then. That's right. Should be able to go back to him. Let me see. Just have to take the way back. 1 second. Proving grounds. Not that way. Do we need to come this way, right? Yeah, I came from this way. What area was Cohen in? I don't remember. I actually don't remember what area he was in. I'm gonna figure it out. He wasn't in Apollo's here, he wasn't in Hephaestus. Was he in Fort Frolic? Well, let me look it up. Let me look it up. Fort Frolic. So I have to see if he's still alive or around. Just check on the old man, you know. we put all this shit here? In some limbo. Let me see if he's still there in the atrium. So where would he be? Not 100% sure where he would be. There was an area I stumbled upon by mistake. Yeah, he was like, oh, no, I can't have you coming there. Yeah, I don't remember where that is exactly. I think it was in the fleet hall. Should be. Should be. Ew. Where was that place? That's a good question. Why don't you go check it out? Here, I think. I think. I could be mistaken, but I think here. Okay, no, that just took me back down. So where is his private quarters? Where is it? I damn sure don't know. That's not it. Is it in Poseidon Plaza? Can't think of where else it would be. have a little more time. Clear spirits. I've been here. So then, where's his office? Or wherever he's supposed to be, I don't know. Just gonna take off, but I guess that's just what we do. So where's, hold on, I'm gonna look it up because I don't know where his place is. Apartment, that's what it was. I want to know where his apartment's at. Not very good answers. Said something about killing a couple. Not 100% sure what couple they're referring to. Oh, they don't even fight me anymore since I'm wearing the suit. Like, damn, like, they're just like, we're not fighting with him no more. Like, so what couple are they talking about? That is true, they don't fuck with big daddies. That is true. I didn't kill him, so he's here, I just don't know where. Interesting. I don't know where he is. Or this couple that they speak of. Trophy. Somebody's singing. I'm so confused by this part. this is maddening. Like, I can't figure out what they're talking about. Just like him. Something I'm doing wrong. Hold that thought again. I'm going to look it up again. They still haven't gotten an answer I want. I think I might have found the answer. So give me a second.
Internet's taking a little minute for some reason. It's in Olympus Heights, that's why. Olympus Heights.
Wrong place. No wonder. He's wandering around aimlessly. That's in
Festus, right?
Apollo Square. Nice. So, we gotta go to Olympus Heights. We're gonna find him there. We're gonna kill the two dancing splicers that they said. And, well, I guess we'll go from there. Instead of going back there, might as well do some research on some other things while I'm there. This is kind of like me just doing some odds and ends, honestly, on this video. Excuse me, I never knew being dressed as a big daddy made me invincible, though. Like, and I don't even have to waste ammo because the enemies won't even attack me like this. Unless provoked, probably, but seems like they won't really take the time to attack me. Maintain center for the poor. No, it's not that way. It's probably this way. Let's see where these dancing things are that they speak of. What's up, fellow Big Daddy? I think that's Glory. Mercury Sweets. Sure, it's Mercury Sweets. Because where else would it be? Has to be here. Found it. Haven't I been in here before? Nah, there's no way I have. Pretty swanky place you got here. Those must be the dancers. The liquid action. I want the napalm. The napalm. Damn it. Said the napalm. Oh, can't have the napalm either. It's probably really good. Yeah, Thank you. a Aren't I missing one? Or was that all the ones? Ooh, 60%. Okay, let's see. I saw research, find all audio diaries, bouncer. Arvin seeing any little sisters. Still have to do Nitro. So this is where his quarters was the whole time. Interesting. Ew, man, okay. See the craziest shit, man. Craziest shit. Whoops. Okay, somehow I forgot how to get out of here. Let me see, how am I gonna get out of here? Yeah, go this way. That was a cool, it's a cool, like, little side thing to do, though. I can see how somebody totally can miss that, though. Because there's really nothing to tell you that to do that. There's no side quest or anything to tell you to do that, so. Definitely interesting. Definitely interesting. No, that's not where I came from. There you go. Oh man, the funniest stories your friends tell you, man. You just read it and it's just like, what the hell? Okay, weirdo. Laugh all you want. I'm going this way. I don't remember. Did I even go this way? Sweet. What the hell? Third floor. Why is the third floor undiscovered? That's weird. So, sometimes it's just not meant to be, fam. Just gotta stay down. Stay down. Okay. So, totally forgot which way to go to get out of here. Where's the biosphere? This way. but up the stairs it says. Don't know how I missed that, but... I wonder if I could open that one room from the beginning place now. Probably not, but I'm kind of curious. I'll probably take a look at that after. They made a point Prometheus. Now I'm gonna show you guys what I'm actually supposed to be doing. This is brand new to me too, so I have no idea what's about to happen. Why not spend your holiday in Arcadia? Whole family, add a Rapture standard. Damn, 1953. September 1st, 1953. Commerce is like the lifeblood of the city. If we are not careful, government will become the cancer. I mean, I guess. Because I know some shit's definitely gonna happen. Exploding buck, so I shouldn't play that. Okay, gift shop. Mr. Bubbles is coming. Oh shit, she's getting fucked up. What are you doing? One second. Hello? Hey. Oh, okay. Yeah. Yep. Okay. Okay. Oh, why can't I move? I hate protecting her, and her health doesn't go back up either. Can you come back here? Like, I wasn't done exploring. And she's just, like, running wherever she wants to go, like... What happens if she dies? Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. Beak. Don't wait for slowpoke. I really wound you up to that wife and child, Jen. Oh, me poor Moira. I need me wee baby Patrick. Can you hold up a minute? Hold on, let me hack this shit. We're getting in trouble. Let me hack this too. Damn it. So then what happens now? If a little one falls, you can call for another at the desk. But to lose even one is a sin. So what does that mean? Let me load the autosave. Is that like obviously it's not good to see them die, but like, how bad is that?
something, but you must protect them.
Can you actually wait for once before running off? Like, I can't even explore shit when she's just running all over the goddamn place. Where is she? You got to do so I can protect you. Second. She takes forever to extract. She's running over there, isn't she? God damn it, you don't even give me a fuck. You know what? Fuck it. I'll just come back for the rest of the show. You're not even giving me a chance to to actually scrounge for shit. I can't do any of that. Good thing I hack as much as I do. So it would be a serious problem if I was not good at hacking at this point. Oh, how did she get so hurt? What the fuck is going on? Hold on, man. Jesus Christ, she's just speeding ahead, man. Sure, that would make for a hard trophy. Don't lose a little sister in this whole proving grounds part. This actually gives me time to go back and see what I missed. She keeps speeding ahead every time. Whoa. Why does he want beef with me? What did I do? I'm doing a goddamn thing. What is his problem? Why does he want beef with me? Yo, this man is like, he's just going crazy, like. Drone again. Really trying to get that. Yeah, they won't let me get it. This is helping me out a lot though. I don't know why he's coming for last though. I give him a little more. came from my house.
Better for the girls to be with you. Better with you than alone. Alone in the crawling darkness.
I know that. I just want to do this for now so I can stock up on some shit. That's nice.
I'm a good girl.
Mm-hmm. You definitely are. Thought she died. Where are you going? So now you don't want to go fast. Why does it look like that's breakable? I don't like that. Are you gonna go through the hole? Or are you gonna go through the actual door? Just make sure, because they said go throughout the game without harvesting any, right? Not if any die from this, correct? Yeah, without harvesting any. So there's really no, I guess there's really no negative to this, I guess. If one died. Oh shit.
Going
back from here. Make sure you are ready for best to respond. I guess that part wasn't that hard, but it was a little, made me a little crazy just because I couldn't really get anything while she was doing that, because she's moving too damn fast. I could go back. No, not really. I'm good. all the way good on that. Ooh. Glad I don't have to fight them. That'd be wasting bullets. I could go back and take a look at the stuff I missed. Cool. Already went in there. Nothing to do with me. Not a goddamn thing to do with me. I should take a picture of this while I can. I could see how this would be a bitch and a half on Survivor, this part. At least only one died. Thank you. second. Make sure I'm all suited up, ready for this shit. Security bot's finished. I need one more for turret. One more for turret, then I still have to do one more for the bouncer. Game here. Next time you guys see, the game's over. Next video after this. So any little loose ends and stuff, I'll just take care of off screen. So you know, you guys, the last video will just be me fighting Fontaine. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys later.